this tutorial, we will try to convert a website into an application. Actually, this does not use Ionic due to many requests, so we add this feature to the app builder. First, we have to make a new project and fill in the necessary data. After that, we must create an icon for the application. To speed up our work, we use Icon Generator. After the icon is available, we can use the website converter and complete the data provided. Site URL is mandatory, and the others are just options. You can leave it blank.